Hello there, everyone, and welcome. This is Melissa Armo with a stock swoosh and a reviewing here at Mew. Mew was a stock swoosh show play of the day today. This was a gap down, so let's go over it. This was a nice trade, and I did say this dream target on this today could get in the 46 and change. Look at that. It did. Wow. What a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful move. Seriously. So anyways, it closed yesterday, gap down, fell. So we shorted this in the morning. So what is the process that I go through? I rate the gap in the pre-market in the morning, or you can rate it at night. And then I determine using my system if it's a long or a short. So I determined that Mew was a short today and we shorted it. So here's what we did. Wow, this really tanked really here into, and it had the market's help here into the afternoon. Let me just show you here. Oh, this was such a nice read. So we got it in here, got the drop. But look at this, you could have done it a million times today. Wow, this really, really sold off nicely. And the nice thing about shorting is when you're shorting, okay, you know, stocks tend to move fast when they sell off. It's one of the reasons that I prefer to short rather than go long. And if you've ever been in my open house, if you've ever watched any of my videos, you're aware of that. The trades can set up very quickly and go, and we could be done lickety-split. But this was one today that actually, look at this here, this close near the lows, you could have held it all day. That's crazy. Wow, really went nicely, and it looks like it's even could continue. Because if the market's lower tomorrow, this will continue. So beautiful read of this by me today. Great pick. I have a way to narrow down, like I said, with my rating system, one thing a day of thousands of stocks that are in the morning that are gapping. So if you'd like to learn what I do, email me at Melissa@thestockswoosh.com. Good luck, everyone, and have a safe evening.